lying back in her satin dress, in a room where you do what you don't confess. Sundown, you better take care. If I find you've been creeping round my back stair, Sundown, you better take care. If I find you've been creeping round my back stair. She's been looking like a queen in a sailor's dream. She don't always say what she really means. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better and I'm feeling no pain. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better and I'm feeling no pain. I could picture every move that a man could make. Getting lost in her loving is your first mistake. Sundown, you better take care. If I find you've been creeping round my back stairs. Sometimes I think it's a sin when I feel like I'm winning and I'm losing again. Now you guys, we lost Gordon Lightfoot recently. Man, being born in Canada like I was, Gordon Lightfoot was a national treasure. And every summer, sometime in July, I go up and I play the Mariposa Folk Festival. It's a beautiful folk festival. The oldest folk festival in North America. And it's in the town of Orillia, Ontario. And in Orillia, Ontario, that's the town Gordon Lightfoot lived in. Now, when you play Canadian folk festivals and you're on the main stage, when they do the changeover, they have a thing, it's called a tweener. It sounds really demeaning, doesn't it? And they go, you're slated to play the tweener. I did it once at Winnipeg Folk Festival right before Wilco came on, and that was pretty cool. But when you play a tweener, this is what it's like. Here's the main stage. Over there is a littler stage. And when you're doing your tweener, everybody's moving their chairs around. Some people are leaving because they might not like the next act and they're going to a different stage. So you're playing, you're basically like a rodeo clown. Nobody's really listening to you. And if you're a storyteller and a solo acoustic singer-songwriter like I am, sometimes it can be just a horrible feeling playing a tweener. I've done them many times. They're character building. They give you calluses. I remember one time I was playing a show. In the front row was Bill Russell. I played a show in San Francisco with Bonnie Raitt and Jackson Brown. And it was for ARF, Animal Relief Foundation. And Tony La Russa puts on ARF. He's a great baseball manager. And I went on first, and Tony La Russa comes up to me and goes, you're my leadoff batter. Make sure you do good. So I was playing my set in Jackson Brown's side stage watching me. And I remember when I came up off stage, Jackson Brown walks up to me and goes, you got some calluses, don't you? And I looked at my fingers, not knowing what he meant. And I go, yeah, I guess so. He goes, no. He goes, you've played a lot of rooms. You've traveled a lot. The way you just worked that crowd, I can't believe it. He goes, you got calluses. And I said, well, you know, Jackson, it's because I did some tweeners at Mariposa. So, we're in the town of Orillia, Ontario last year. Gordon Lightfoot's last time to hang out at the Mariposa Folk Fest. And he would have his own trailer. Check this shit out. Gordon Lightfoot would volunteer to do the tweener before the main act came on. Can you imagine having to follow this guy? He's from Orillia, and he said,
legend lives on the Chippewa down on the big lake they call Kitchagumi. And then the next time he's on Carefree Highway, help me get away.
And then he does fucking Sundown. And then the
another band has to go on. People are going, Gordon! Encore!
So I was hanging backstage there at Mariposa Folk Festival, and Gordon Lightfoot walks up to me. After I played my set on the main stage, I finally had moved up from the world of doing tweeners. And I swear, he goes, "Let me see your fingers." And I go, "My calluses?" And he goes, "No, your other hand. I want to see how you keep your fingernails." I was like, "Whoa." And then he goes to me, "Do you own your own publishing?" And I go, "What do you mean, publishing?" And he started laughing so hard. Because I have this game I always do, where I act like I don't know what something is. Like, this is a DI. Your chord goes into the DI. Every musician knows that, and I love it when I go play a club, and the sound engineer comes up, and they go, "Hey, can you check your DI?" And I always go, "What do you mean, DI? Like, it's something you're really supposed to know, you know? So I said that to Gordon Lightfoot. "What do you mean, publishing?" And he hugged me. Man, I can see her lying best in her faded jeans. She's a hard-loving woman, got me feeling mean. Sundown, you better take care. If I find you've been creeping round my back stairs, Sundown, you better take care. If I find you've been creeping round. Sometimes I think it's a sin when I feel like I'm winning and I'm losing again." So I just played Mariposa Folk Festival last week, and Gordon Lightfoot's band played without Gordon there, and they picked people to do certain songs, and they picked me to do Sundown. Dudes, I was crying when I went into the trailer to practice with them. And the drummer, Gordon Lightfoot's drummer, goes, "I like the way you strum. You started." So there's 5,000 people out there, and he looks at me and he goes, and I was about to shit my pants. And I just went, I can picture every move that a man can make. Getting lost in her loving is your first mistake. Sundown, you better take care. If I find you've been creeping round my back stairs, Sundown, you better take care.